A positive point charge Q is kept as shown in figure inside a neutral conducting shell whose center is at C and external uniform electric field is applied. Okay, so options hai, force on Q due to E is 0, net force 0 hoga due to E 0 nahi hoga, net force on Q 0, haan ye sahi hai. Achha, lekin ek aur problem hai ki ye pass mein hai, center pe nahi hai, to yahan pe jyada force lagega, agar kam to fir sphere ki wajah se yahan pe net force aayega, to ye galat ho gaya. Net force acting on Q and conducting shell considered as system is 0, ye koi matlab nahi iska. Net force acting on the shell due to E is 0, तो E की वजह से शेल पर ये कोई फोर्स नहीं आएगा, शेल के ऊपर हमेशा इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड जीरो रहता है, और तो इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड जीरो है तो फोर्स भी जीरो रहेगा, तो ये सबसे करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट है डी इसमें.